Why is it so good? Why is it so good? Why is it so good?
Erst das Bombardement, dann Massen von Infanterie. Aber uns ist das Bombardement uns beschützen. Dann Massen von Infanterie.
Wir haben drei Verteidigungslinien.
Uns ist das Bombardement uns beschützen.
Dann Massen von Infanterie.
Wir haben drei Verteidigungslinien.
Stellen sich die Hölle als flammendes Inferno mit glühender Kohle und extremer Hitze vor. Die Soldaten, die im Schnee an der Ostfront kämpfen, wissen es besser.
Am Horizont ist wieder ein russisches Flugzeug aufgetaucht. Wir haben sofort das Feuer eröffnet, aber es hatte offenbar genug gesehen und drehte ab. Stellung kurz darauf mit Granaten beschossen.
Verdun survit dans le hurlement des obus. Un énorme rideau de fumée noire s'étend comme un voile sur l'enfer.
Un barrage d'artillerie de cette ampleur ne peut signifier qu'une chose. Il va se dérouler ici une bataille comme le monde n'en a pas souvent vu. Des déserteurs allemands ayant franchi nos lignes nous ont dit que toutes les permissions avaient été annulées et que quelque chose de terrible se préparait. À la fin du tir d'artillerie, 2 hommes sur 5 avaient été enterrés vivants dans leur abri.
C'est le chaos, la fumée, le bruit, le danger. Nous n'avons plus aucune communication avec le commandement. Nous ne savons plus quoi faire.
C'est à croire qu'un million d'obus explosent simultanément. Comment ne pas avoir peur?
Right, we are defending, so I kind of want to be like sniper. Okay.
Five for him.
It's a bit jumpy. Maybe I should put the graphics just down to high, just to help us anywhere.
Losing objective apple.
I'm not part of any squad. I did not know that. Let me just quickly join in a squad. There we go.
To the combat area.
Shit.
Return to the combat area.
Fuck! It's good enough. That's close. C4. 6:1. Oh, look at that, 1080. That's a resolution I should be streaming. Let's have a look. 802. Looks good. That was a quick Ross Mark.
We are losing objective butter.
Holy shit. Okay. Take a play that game.
We have lost objective butter.
That should have been. Come on.
Return to the combat area. Losing objective butter.
Faites gaffe, il y a un éclaireur.
Natural hills.
Présence d'un soldat d'assaut ennemi là-bas.
Oh. Great, not bad, not bad. Let's change to the old suppressive MG. See what I can do from there. I have to spawn on B.
Éclaireur ennemi en vue. Attention, c'est ça. Des munitions pour toi.
So I'm just gonna put it to medium, help it out a little bit. Lovely, thank you very much. Scouting and get the carbine this time.
Quelqu'un a des munitions ?
Ouais.
Objective Sorry. Butter.
Okay, time to change up the tactics. We can't be doing that, so I think it's Hell Reef time. No, don't get under fire. Come on, let me go back in. Let me go on you. Let me spawn on you, bro. Let me spawn on you, bro. There we go. Wait, is that here?
Objective butter.
Oh, oh, medic? Yes, medic. Yes, medic. Sexy man. I gotta wait for a bit of heal.
20 attackers remain.
It's up! One more!
Our defenses held. The German advance proved to be all sound and fury.
Really good.
Let them come again. They are no match for us.
It's because they didn't push hard enough. They kept just like going straight forward. As soon as they pushed in hard enough numbers to overrun us on the hill, they just went straight through. It was a good game. That was a really good game. Still got a couple of defenses left. Sniper again. Sweet, let's go. Let's do this. Motherfuckers, okay, they pushed. They're gonna try and flank again, so I'm gonna get rid of the sniper. Get back my Hell Regal.
We are losing objective apples.
Monsieur Sardar! Médecin!
Oh! Fucking Raider dude! Oh, come
on. We are losing objective apples.
Yes! Someone finally knocked his ass out. Nice. Not knowing what your health is, right? Let's come up with the next bit. Yarev. Probably. Gaming. No way, is this Neebs? Wait, is there Neebs on it? No, it's probably lying.
Grenade lancée! Tirez-vous!
So if we can't do that, what can I get? I think this one, Ribe Rolls Optical, is a pretty decent.
We are losing objective button. Objective apples.
Oh, I was on a clutch roll, 50 for 10 mana. running for me. Nah, he died. Oh, he's running for me. Ah, they got a flamethrower. I don't want to push him into... I don't want to drag him into that. Okay, so I'm not just scouting. Just has a better spray pattern, you can kind of control it more. It has 60 rounds instead of what, 20 or something that one had. Say goodbye to everything in front of your crosshair. Damage me or anything, and then I go in the building. It's like, oh no, it's not smoke, it's gas now. Okay. Ah, fuck. Kind of want to spawn in his position. I'm dead.
Losing objective butter.
That was funny. Getting a lot of deaths now. Now that they're pushing quite hard. We need to get B. Okay. Come on, revive. Come on, Devastated. You can revive me. Cheers, man. Revive me, dude. You just ran past me. What are you doing? Thank you. Cheers, dude. Thank you very much, man. This guy's got right there. Okay, let's go. Oh, come on. Arioli. Am I gonna... We're doing good to keep him back. I think we take the right flank.
Objective Butter.
I saw that guy, I was like,
we are losing objective Butter.
Need infantry. Oh shit, okay, no. I need to get the Hell Regal and get the fucking Bravo. Come on, let me spawn on this guy. Okay, well, we're taking it back. Need my bay up there.
Faire ça. Besoin de munitions.
Oh! Dived in a hole ready to turn around, but we won again.
Again, we save France from a grim death. But these vile Imperial invaders will come one last time, so be ready to fight.
It's good. I'm enjoying it. I'm really enjoying it. Well, you're saying that they suck, but they're doing a lot of killing, they're just not doing a lot of pushing. So I don't think that the enemy team suck. I think that they've just got the wrong tactics. Like, they're not pushing anywhere near as much as they should be. That's why I flank. I mean, they should split to two, one going deep there. Four people on the right flank, one running in. I don't know why he just did that and deserted, but let's switch over to the Ross again.
We are losing objective apples.
Oh well, hopefully a good medic will be able to pick me up. You should be on my phone.
Balance une grenade!
Hit him in the face, that is too. The face.
Thank you.
second one off. Oh well. It's good though. Oh my god, 85. Come on, let's hit the 100. Let's hit the 100 mark. I'll do a lot of killing. Right, I'm gonna have to change to something. The Hell Regal. It's gonna have to be the Hell Regal. Deal with whatever's going on around here.
We have taken objective apples.
Don't use audio. Audio is the best help.
Son.
This is the perfect spot here. It's not too high, not too low. How he just had a shot. Who's in cover? Come on, Venom. Come on, Venom. Revive me, dude. I'm 5 minutes. Yes!
We are losing objective battle.
Right, there's a there's the mace dude in the fucking where I am. When you're gonna revive me, watch out. Yeah, he's still there. Can I get a bayonet on this? No. Okay, I can't get a bayonet on that. That a lot quicker than I was.
Please don't get any revives.
We need loads of revives.
We have lost objective apples.
You survive everyone. We need as many revives as possible.
We
Attention! Attention! Grenade! Lancez-vous!
Yes, you legend.
Return to the combat area.
I just ran straight over that combat line, didn't I? I never said I wasn't retarded. Who's that? What is he doing? So close. We got this, come on, we got this. It's only one more kill. Why does the last one seem to... It's like a loading bar. Get there, and you just sit there. Devastated. Cheers, dude. Come on, I can't be overtaken on the last hurdle on points and stuff. Come on. Speakers. Two. Oh, come on.
Yeah, they are trying to attack the Bravo section. Coming from the hillside.
They got a sniper on the hill, which is really laggy.
Vous voyez? C'est un de leurs soldats!
For some reason your audio is coming out my speakers on my headset.
Alright.
glorious victory for France. Your valiant hearts reflect the values of our great nation. Liberté,
oh, no, I don't
égalité,
know. I might do.
Fraternité.
I haven't checked. What class is it on?
The defense of Fort Vaux was marked by the heroism and endurance of the French soldiers stationed there. This small garrison repulsed constant assaults of gas and fire and bullets before physical conditions forced them to surrender. If the Germans had been able to hold the fort, perhaps their assault on Verdun itself would have been successful and the Western Front permanently breached. However, strategically, there was little justification for the atrocious losses on either side.
Squad. Even though we got 26 and 27. The revives was just amazing on that game.
You're welcome.
Oh, look at that score. Holy shit. 71,000.
I'm a social justice warrior after all.
Oh, come on. We did not deserve third.
Yeah, sorry, I came into the game later on.
No, that's cool, man.
Hey, you guys stay on server?
Yeah, I'll stay on. Right, I'm going to stop the stream there and save that game. That was a really good game, and the broadcast was brilliant. So, yeah.